In 1961, Pennsylvania State University archaeologist Bill Sanders filmed a documentary entitled Land and Water, an Ecological Study of the Teotihuacan Valley of Mexico. The film drew a stark portrait of the cultural and environmental changes that had taken place there over the past half century. In 2018, the film was translated into Spanish and for the first time shown in the communities where it was made. For the people of the valley, it provided a glimpse into their past.
Y eso es, por recordar, es vivir.
Okay, yo todavía lo conocí en los 70s, tengo todavía recuerdos de ver los manantiales.
A mí sí me gustó mucho la película porque vi un México que yo no conocí.
Pensé encontrarme a una persona de mi familia que yo no conocía hasta el día de hoy. Es mi bisabuela.
Antes era otra vida, otro mundo, otra cosa muy bonita.
Nunca en mi juventud. Nunca pensé que iba yo a comprar un litro de agua embotellada.
Like many places throughout the world, the people of the Teotihuacan Valley are facing an uncertain future with overwhelming challenges. Not only to their way of life, but life itself.